Christian Taylor joined with head coach Gary Stewart after the 90-74 loss. Coach, 19 three-pointers made by Hood tonight. Your team scored 74 points. Thought on your team's performance?
Well, what we set out to do, we weren't able to do, and some of that credit has to go to Hood. But I thought we didn't have the concentration we needed to play in a game of this level.
So you have to bounce back this next weekend, face Albright on the road. How do you do that?
Well, we've got a lot to address, and get back and watch the film and talk about some of the things that we're capable of doing but we're not doing. And we've got to get back to playing one possession at a time and executing at both ends. We're not doing that right now.
Finally, Coach, senior day for your players. What does the specific senior class mean to you?
Well, senior day is always special, and unfortunately we didn't play as well as we have this season, and that's disappointing, but we've got a group of guys that have done a lot and accomplished a lot, and there's some things still out there for them, so I'm excited about what the future holds.
Coach, thank you very much. Good luck this weekend.
Thank you.
For Coach Stewart, I'm Christian Taylor on GoMustangsSports.com.